And just very briefly, to your last question, what's the efficacy of banning these magazine clips? I will tell you, these are ammunition. They're bullets. So the people who have those now, they're going to shoot them. And so if you ban them in the future, the number of these high-capacity magazines is going to decrease dramatically over time because the bullets will have been shot and there won't be any more available. We'll be right back.